Making a copy of your data, or creating a backup as we call it, is one of the most important tasks when working with Sage Accounts. Backups protect you against the risk of data loss and provide a safety net in case of processing mistakes. In this video, we'll show you how easy this is. There are two options when it comes to taking backups. One is to do it manually, and the other is to use Backup Manager option to schedule your backups so they are taken automatically. To manually take a backup, open the File menu and choose Backup. We recommend that you always click Yes to the prompt to check your data. Your data is then automatically checked for any problems, and the length of time that this takes depends on how much data you have, the specifications of your computer, and also whether you run across a network. If any problems are found, you can click the link at the bottom of the window. This takes you to the My Data area of our website, and this explains what the error warning or comment means, and also the steps you should follow to correct it. If your data has no problems, you close out of File Maintenance to access the Backup window. The Backup window has three tabs. The first is the Backup Company tab, and this includes the details of the backup you are creating, including the company name and the path to the data files. The File Name box shows a suggested file name for the backup. This can be amended if required. The Location box shows where the backup will be saved. To change this location, click Browse and then locate the required destination. The Advanced Options tab is used to specify which file types you want to include in the backup. For example, a standard daily backup would include data files only. However, if you've amended your reports or layouts, you could include them in your backup, or you can back these up separately. The Previous Backups tab is for reference purposes and shows the details of any backups that you've already taken. Once you've specified your settings, at the bottom of the backup window, click OK. When the backup is complete, a confirmation message appears. You click OK, and that's it, done. Using this option regularly protects you from damage to your data and gives you the peace of mind that everything is copied and secure. To make this task even easier, when you're logged in as manager, you can use the Sage Accounts Backup Manager to schedule the software to automatically check your data and to take a backup. To access this option, open the File menu and choose Schedule Backup. On the Settings tab, there are a number of scheduling options available. The first is to turn off scheduled backups. If you choose this option, you must continue to check your data and to take backups. This must be done manually, like we demonstrated earlier. You can also schedule the Check Data and Backup options so that they are carried out automatically, and you can choose to do this at a specified time each day or to complete this at set intervals throughout the day. If you choose either of these options, you can specify which file types to include in the backup, the drive where the backups are to be stored, the server disk space limit, and if you have a multi-company version of Sage Accounts, which companies you want this to be carried out for. Automating your check data and backups will save you time, as they will be completed in the background. You don't even need to get everyone to log out. All you have to do is to regularly check the Sage Accounts Backup Manager overview to ensure that everything is okay.